Okay. Looks like road up from here. So CEO is trying to establish what happened. Tire marks. Okay. So from here all the way to the No, it's not a sharp bend. If he was avoiding something, he was going to make serious stretch marks, huh? Oh, yeah. As you can see from a distance, and we shall be approaching soon, that is our examiner, who was one of the first people to arrive at the scene. Morning, how are you? I'm okay, thank you. Let's try and get a little bit closer. That's the Jordan bus, which was headed to South Africa. And had a road traffic crash this morning in Kafue town. So seemingly, if you look from up there, the roads, it's careered off Investigations are still ongoing. We had a team of first responders from the RTSA, which is our investigations team, as well as examiners that were here as early as almost 5 hours ago when the accident just happened. So other members of the agency are just here to see what exactly happened, and from here go to the hospital where we are guided that the injured people have been taken, and the bodies of the deceased have also been deposited there. So if you can see over there, we have a trailer of the bus. Just take a closer look. So because it was going to ASA, we advised that the trailer was empty. Usually these trailers are full on their way back from ASA. So that's a trailer in a ditch. Those tires also are out. So that's RATA CEO, Engineer Amon Mwemba, at the scene just to see for himself the reports that the institution got with regards to the accident. Thank you.